Man, I really appreciate you coming to help. I don't know how this tire got so flat. I mean, I guess I hit some on the LIE. I mean, thanks for coming to help me out.
I know the perfect place to fix a flat tire.
You got a good tire guy?
Yeah, I got a good tire guy.
All right, awesome. I got to get this back to grandma because she's got to go to soccer practice today.
All right, we got the fire truck set up. We're going to load it up. This is going to be the first load. And we'll go get that tire fixed. And then she's going to be back on the road driving.
Look at this thing. I don't know what I hit.
We blew a tire.
It's really, as long as they can fix these two, it'll be good.
Good to go. This just needs a little patch.
Yeah, I mean, a little duct tape, or Gorilla tape, honestly, probably work a little better. But, you know, anything that they could do to help me out would be great. I really do appreciate it.
Absolutely. We'll get this car on the road. Grandma won't even know a thing happened to it.
Someone dinged it with a shopping cart right here. It'll buff out.
You know, those people in the parking lots, they just have no respect for cars or anything, you know? They just take their cars and bam, right to the side of the door.
Someone really must have opened the door and was just like...
Oh, you hit the door. Oh!
You know, it's pretty bad. But, I mean, I don't think she'll really notice. She can't really see. This car had decent tires on it. This was the first one that went flat. The spare tire is still holding air.
Out of all the tires that blew out.
This tire's flat. That one obviously is flat. This one went flat. This one's barely even on here. The spare tire is what is still kicking. Will almost ran this over.
If they asked, yeah, it was an Enduro.
I've watched Johnny Mac do this too many times.
There you go, now we're
I'm a tow truck operator. The Italian.
You're qualified.
I'm a qualified here.
This is the first tow with this thing, man. I'm so excited.
We're gonna have to strap this thing like 9 times.
Oh yeah, she's getting there. You know, the hydro pump's a little slow, but it works.
Well, that was why it didn't want to start again. This wire's not connected.
Oh, that's a super igniter coil inspector.
Might be
wire.
The flux capacitor. Yeah. Oh, we can change the oil real easy though while we're right here. Build this right here.
Man, it's like you've done this before.
Shout out to Johnny Mac with all your tow truck videos. I've learned how to be a tow truck driver.
Look at that operation!
It's the finesse.
You think they're gonna be able to.
Ah, look at the wheel, it's finished! What did you say?
You think they're gonna be able to patch that?
It's patchable. You whack this with Bubba? And then just duct tape the inside of this, it'll be fine. The car is officially off the ground. Oh, it's working beautiful. Oh,
yeah, it's doing it. So all the weights on the back there, so.
I'm so excited. Oh man, actually you don't realize how happy I am because
no,
it's working.
No, it's working, but that spare temporary still holding air.
Since it's up on the bed, we can, once it's stowed, we'll pull the car up forwards more. We can unhook the chain.
Sounds good.
And then I have a bunch of different straps and stuff in all those bins.
You ever seen a tow truck driver? You don't need no strap. You need one chain.
That is still level. That auto level is so nice in this thing. Oh, you know what would have helped too?
We could have dumped it.
We could have dumped it.
All right,
well. At least we know that it works without it.
Live and learn.
So this truck has air ride and it actually has an auto level system in it. And it actually has an air dump valve in it too. So when the bed comes down, I could actually drop the back of the truck 3 more inches to bring the angle down a little bit more.
Perfect! Look at these steps. I'm up.
doing that is faster than the winch itself.
On the truck, gonna go fix a flat tire.
Yeah, grandma's real mad.
We're helping out the tire guy so he can fix the tire. It'll be faster when we get there. We only gotta take off two lug nuts.
Yeah, that way, you know, we get on the road a little quicker. No, I'll put these in the car for safekeeping so we don't lose them.
Okay. We'll find exactly where they went.
Oh man, this is fun.
Are you sure these guys are good at changing tires?
Yeah, this guy's a professional tire changer. It's the best in the world.
Looks, I don't know if they do tires here. You gotta go to this guy. That's the tire guy.
That's the tire guy. He's a professional. He's been doing it for years.
Damage they caused. That poor thing.
Gonna be mad.
How's grandma supposed to go to soccer practice?
Oh, that van would have been perfect too.
You're telling me that old champ don't run?
That thing probably still runs.
Where do we go?
You gotta go back on the scale to get out.
So we gotta go this way?
You gotta go a loop.
You gotta go that way.
Oh, you gotta loop all the way around?
And then you gotta go like on the middle scale.
It's been a while since I've been here.
It's been a long time since I've been here.
Hey, you want to hit my truck?
Alright, I don't know where you're going at this point.
What do we do with the wheels and tires? We gotta do that after?
You gotta go back that way though, you gotta go the scale. You passed it.
Yeah, how do we get to the scale?
You went the wrong way. You're in the whole middle of the yard, you gotta turn around.
I thought you said to loop around.
No, I didn't say loop around.
Oh, you gotta loop all the way around?
And then you gotta go like on the middle scale.
You're just freelancing.
Right, we're freelancing.
Rudy, you gotta turn around. I don't even know if we're supposed to be over here.
I'll turn around, we're working on it. I thought there was like a loop.
Remember when we got banned from Gershow?
Sorry!
These guys are like, who's this guy in this truck? He ain't supposed to be here. The other guy in the office is gonna be like, where'd you go? We're like, I don't know, we went that way. See where the black truck just went? That's where you gotta go.
Oh, so you drive up in the middle.
Yeah, but now I think this guy, I don't know where this guy came from. I think that guy's trying to get out of here too.
I bet you had to come back up on the other way.
No, negative. This guy's pushing around a piece of concrete. I think this guy's doing the same thing, he's going out. So you gotta wait for an open scale. Sorry guys, first time. Scale 2, you're only 17.5. I don't know what we were when we came in.
You're 17.5?
Us? I don't know.
What?
I don't know what he said.
Did he go back inside?
I don't think so. You're 17.460. How much did this thing weigh before?
I don't know, I never weighed it.
Well, you're 17.460 empty. Okay. You got 60 pounds of rims on the back, so 17.4. Is that us? I don't know. I have no idea.
Alright, take it away.
Take it away. I just take the whole spot over here.
You think grandma's gonna be mad that they took her whole car?
Hopefully this guy can patch his tire. That's what we came here.
I think we're gonna have to make grandma's gonna get a shopping cart. She can go shopping.